leaders of 14 opposition parties reached Jantar Mantar to extend their support to farmers protesting against Center's farm laws and raise slogans such as Kala Kanun Band Karo, Pegasus Pe Janch Karo. Speaking to the media, Congress leader Rahul Gandhi said that all opposition parties have come here to extend their support against Kala Kanun and slam the Modi government for not allowing a discussion on Pegasus looping scandal in the parliament. Leaders from Congress, DMK, TMC, NCP, Shiv Sena, RJD, CPI-M and AAP are among others who attended the opposition meeting in Parliament House at 10 a.m. before heading out to Jantar Mantar to express solidarity with the agitating farmers. This is another effort by the opposition to ensure a united front in the last few weeks. On Tuesday, Rahul Gandhi hosted a breakfast meeting with 15 party leaders including TMC. This followed another such meeting where leaders gathered to discuss the strategy in Parliament to call for a discussion on the Pegasus row, after which a joint press conference was also held. For the print, this is Tenzin Sofa and you're watching Politico.